This exercise is the water pump. It begins with finger flexibility, then wrist flexibility, and finally, elbow.